We ended up filing federal warrants for 5 people. Of the 5, 4 have been arrested and are in custody currently. It started off, we had a local gas station that they had received some currency that they thought was counterfeit. So they call us. We come out, our patrol officers take a look. They determine it is counterfeit currency through their skills and abilities. And with that, they bring it in, they impound it, and we start an investigation.
What you're looking at is the result of a 4-month investigation that started back in October.
According to Sergeant Chris Settles, this operation was extremely advanced. It spans 7 counties and multiple states.
The pictures, the items you're seeing in the pictures are from our search warrant that was conducted. That search warrant took place in November of last year, November of 18, just over a month after we received our initial complaint of the counterfeit currency. And in that month span, our detectives were able to work with several other Central Ohio agencies and determine where the source for this counterfeit currency was.
One of the things you can do to protect yourself is to make sure that the money, by visually inspecting it, is written in English. This is not American money.
An item we would like to get out there to the public is you may have been ripped off for $10, $15. You still need, even if it's not the Hilliard Police Department, you need to let your local jurisdiction know so that they're aware these things are going on. A lot of police agencies have crime analysis folks that can start putting these dots together. And then once they have a pattern, in Central Ohio, I know a lot of agencies work together and we share this information between agencies, and that's when the larger picture comes into focus that there is something more going on than just the occasional, you know, fake $20 or fake $10 bill here or there.